some of us look into the face of other people and we see the image of God. Some of us look into the face of other people and we see the spark of life. Whether you see the spark of life or the image of God, nobody was made for malnutrition. Nobody was made to be uneducated. Nobody was made to suffer from basic diseases like malaria. But we can all be a voice to try to make a change. By being here today, you've been a voice, and I commend you for that.
America has been done a lot of things. United States of America, they are supporting a lot of agencies. And those agencies, they do a lot of job over there, and they did a really good job to the people, to the place where there is poverty and where there is some disease that could not be cured like AIDS. But we really appreciate what you have been doing, what your parents have been doing. So all this credit, they go to United States of America.
I can't climb across the mountain so high.